substitute replaces people with machines. Are you next?
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of his.
You and your mercenary friend keep your guns in your pants.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition.
Hey, there's a bar in the old theater district.
Combat zone.
I'd stay clear if I was you.
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more. Need a new Coca-Cola.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
I learned from my cousin. He knows a guy.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late.
I know you must be busy, but
you don't get it.
Do you have any idea how
he disappeared working a case? There's an old vault down there they use as a base.
Who's this Skinny Malone?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor.
Right. I'll find him.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot.
Thirsty. New Coca-Cola.
Here you go. Sure.
Don't move, Synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a Synth. He'll kill us all.
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no...
What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a Synth. He'll kill us all.
Kyle, no!
My slippers after this shit.
Okay.
Don't move, Synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's
Don't move, Synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a Synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no Synths in Diamond City. Hear me?
Just you, he pulled a gun on me.
Damn paranoia.
What happened?
I'm not a Synth. I
need you to step away, Scabber.
I understand, officer.
What, you didn't hear the shouting? It's that newspaper's fault. Look, I'm sorry you...
Officer?
Move along. aboard. Go back to your own damn business.
You come from across the Charles?
Need to pick me up?
Fun. the times. You'll be any different?
Feeling eyes on my back.
Bridge with a tugboat is to learn how to drive.
To read that now?
Get the bird!
is it.
That's how we do things around here.
Thank you.
Bingo. Don't think I can pick this.
Done that a few times.
Hey.
What do you want?
Hey.
Here's that ammo.
How do you think things...
So far, there's nothing to complain about. Nothing to get excited about, either.
Your thoughts?
Keep leading, and I'll follow.
Sure. Didn't have anything...
Sure.
Those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best. By the way, we've talked about
right.
it. I think it's worth giving it another chance. To this place, kid.
Huh?
Hello, sir.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people...
Hey! That's great news.
Yes?
One day, as usual, we've gotten big enough, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. Well fortified.
It sounds like.
So.
Yeah, let's.
We'll do some recon.
Safety off.
Other side's chained up.
Thank you.
worth wasting my bullets. Damn, I was just starting to have fun.
This is the comet. We need to get the hell out of here. Unless you...
common and public guarded was a jagged enough pill to swallow. But I went along with it. What, I'm gonna fight the developers? But how much smaller can they really make the Swan Pond? We get boats crashing into each other every day. It's like a glorified puddle. But what do I know, right? I'm just the groundskeeper of the world's smallest grounds. Might as well stay home from now on. My garden's bigger than this. At least I get to eat the peppers and cucumbers. Not watch tourists crying in disappointment.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common. They start up the arena.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. Caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Got it.
how we do things around here. I'm feeling eyes on my back. Me poke through all this garbage.
check it out.
Question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Oh, well, fight!
Kill for me.